Bora, and welcome back to the Is The Sim channel. Again, I'm playing The Simpsons Hit and Run. So, we are continuing with this. We need to talk to Milhouse.
I gotta get the new Bone Storm or I'll be as uncool as Milhouse. I'm standing right here, Bart. Hey, that's great. You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion!
Avoid Principal Skinner drive to try and save the Vault Timer Zone.
You got it.
Right, where is my car?
Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
True. Probably. Drive to the train scene.
I'll get you, Bart, just like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Oh, damn your lightning fast wit.
Woo, nice one. Oh.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
Bye, Principal Skinner.
You better run! Whoa, wicked!
Fire
this isn't going very well.
Aw, man, this sucks. That was totally awesome.
Why did he run over me? I'd have to run away from it,
to catch my breath.
That was easy. Drive to the train station. Buy the car.
Lift now, please.
There we go.
It's Bart time. Time to lay some rubber down.
I might actually just run away from him, just like run.
Gimme,
totally empty.
Jump to light speed.
Yes, let's go. Now I'll try and save. I need that game.
Whoa, wicked.
Totally a brilliant place to park around. Wait, I need to break this. Perfect. I need to see this.
Too late, losers. I got the last game. Four finger discount. Some crazy lady destroyed all the rest.
When will they learn? Video games don't kill people. They just kill their minds.
That was your own mother.
So cool.
You drive poorly.
I don't care.
How am I gonna get that new game?
Who cares? Video games are so late 90s. Totally. Illegal fireworks are all the rave now.
Yep.
Better make it snappy though if you want to be part of this trend.
Yeah, let's go get some illegal firework. Collect fireworks from around Springfield before time runs out of Chief Wiggum.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Hey, the first one's over here. To Moe's, let's go to Moe's. Yes, we need it. It's the first one's at Moe's.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
Totally is. Nope. Make me move it, and I will move it.
All for Bart.
Talk to Otto. Come on, Otto. Give me your speech.
One box of your finest quality Chinese frog launchers, please.
Here you go. 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy. They'll blow you away.
Inside Moe's. Facecam's getting dark. I'll try this. I don't know. It'll probably lag less. Looks alright to me.
Sorry, bot. I can't serve booze to a miner. It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, bro. I can't give you booze today. Oh, I want fireworks. Oh, yeah, sure. Go ahead. You know, just go ahead. Get some fireworks. You can get fireworks. But you can't get booze. What kind of messed up world do we live in? Dust eaters.
I hope this car can take it.
I think it can.
Woo, nice one.
You almost hit a person.
Yes, I don't want to kill a person. You. First, I'm gonna go over here. My wanted level is high.
One dozen of your best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Here you go, kid dude. Now don't blow your hand off. Or do. What do I care?
What do you care? I don't know.
Let's hit the town.
Get to the police station. Oh, yeah, we need to report everybody now, don't we? Like, too far buying another illegal fireworks phone and just giving them 2 million. We need to report everybody. But that's not the type of thing Bart will do, is it? Basically, that's spanned while we're going in. And destroy this thing.
I didn't do it.
No, you didn't.
Mine! All mine!
I'm gonna stop here. Leave my door open, yeah, why not? Collect the coins.
Energy. Depleting. Neat. Ralph, word in the hood is that you got access to your old man's firework stash.
Fireworks make my ears yell.
Here's some gumdrops. Now make with the works.
My daddy's going to put you in jail. Bye.
My daddy's going to put you in jail. Bye. Collect the fireworks, seven.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at 5 life sentences of community service.
Who cares?
This is bad.
No, oh, that was good.
Easily. Eat my dust eaters.
Come on, I want to run away from him. Go up here. Yes! And I get coin.
I fought the law and I won!
Mission complete, I broke the law and I won, totally. I totally won, I totally beat the law, yeah. Try to the Googleplex. Google. Let's go. Whoops. Nope. I'm not logging out. Right, there's a vending machine here which has coins in it. There's another one. Let me park my car. At least then I won't get a fine for it. Wait. After this mission, if it's long, I think this is a bit long mission if I remember correctly.
Hey, Jabba the Fat, do you know where I can get a copy of Bone Storm 2?
Yes, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film. The action was dismal, and the nudity was frustratingly fleeting. I barely get going.
Quick, to the Fatmobile!
Quick. I suppose, but must we call it that?
Quick to the Fatmobile. Race the nerd to the Java server. Okay.
Fine by me!
No, I didn't. I didn't wreck it either. No one would drive it. This is an annoying mission and I don't like it at all.
Really must learn how to drive.
You are the one who needs to learn how to drive.
I blame no one.
Yes, except for yourself. There you go, first place. Yes, first place, first try.
I'm happy to report that your quest for Bonestorm 2 is quite futile. Professor Frink posted a message on my news group, alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net, that he has bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh.
Well, thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
Okay.
I am the king!
Nice, so we need to go to see Professor Frink. Drive to the stadium.
Hello, drivers. Got a little situation here.
I'm gonna drive the sedan.
Attention, cars. 10-year-old hitchhiker needs a ride.
Yes, 10-year-old hitchhiker needs a ride. Yeah.
Time to rock.
This way. It's kind of cool that you can actually get all the cars as well.
Nice driving, man. Full speed ahead.
Need to destroy this and this. Stop here. You go.
Play Bonestorm 2. Give me one.
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention slash monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might, I better check.
Yeah, let's go see. Go to Herman's Military Antiques to find a World War II radio for Professor Frink.
No problemo. Breaker, breaker, this is Bart Simpson requesting one pimp ride ASAP.
Let's go.
You're all mine.
Oh, we're going to catch up with this van. Hey look, two vans are the same thing. What a coincidence.
Whee!
So at least he hit there as well. Right, let's go.
That was totally
awesome. Right, come on. Oh god, there's a lot of smoke now. I don't understand why that does that, but okay.
Hey, Springfield's lamest. What's the deal?
Didn't you hear? Herman's been robbed.
Oh.
You don't know who did it, do you? Because if you did, boy, that would be great.
Oh, no. Now where am I going to get a radio?
These fresh skid marks leading away from the scene of the crime could be a clue.
Okay.
But who's to say, really?
Look for the thief. My car's pretty much a wreck, so I kind of need to go and just sort of rebuild my car, you know. We go and find the thief.
Hey Snake, what's up?
Do I know you, little dude?
I need that radio you borrowed.
No way, little dude. This radio is going to help me score beaucoup de chicks.
Last time I checked, chicks like fast cars, not vintage electronics. Why don't we race for the radio?
Oh, I totally agree to your proposal.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, my skip didn't work. Okay, fair enough.
Don't forget to ride.
Alright, let's carry on, let's go forward. Come on. I'll just finish this mission and we'll be finished. How many missions have I done now? I think I've done four at this episode. Executed perfectly.
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
No. Perfect. I win.
Now to find a satellite dish.
Yep, to find a satellite. We've done probably two or three, I don't know. Anyway.
I know. Light trash.
Light trash, yeah, there we go. Really. I'm going to end this episode here, so thank you so much for this episode of The Simpsons Hit and Run. If you did enjoy the video, then please like the video, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. It'll help me a lot and you get more of this and this. Also, don't forget to like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, and on Twitch, and as always, I'll see you all in the next video. But it's all that.